Thank you. Chick Corea, that you probably all know.
Hold on one second.
You can do it, you can do it.
Is Prosperity here? Prosperity? Can't play yet.
I don't think
he's here.
Not
really
yet.
Psych!
He
wants to get a bite to eat, so what should
we do? Whoa! I can hear myself now.
Can you hear me now?
I'm going to continue with the composition by Rassan Roland Kirk, composition titled Serenade to a Cuckoo, with a little B section arrangement by yours truly.
Thank you. Thank you.
composition, Serenade to Huppler. Hey, Boka Kouyate on djembe and vocals has graced us. Alright, Paul's guest is here so we can play this song for him. Composition by Chick Corea.
Happy New Year!
Best greeting ever. Best greeting ever.
Hey,
so how are you guys doing?
Thank you. Thank you.
the comfort food band. I'd like to introduce the members. On keyboards, Yogi McCaw, Yogi McCaw. On bass, Lennox Holness, Lennox Holness.
Yay!
On djembe and vocal, Boka Kouyate, Boka Kouyate. On drums, Paul Huppler, Paul Huppler. On congas, Ernesto Pediangco, Ernesto Pediangco. Yours truly, Bob Antolin, and collectively, Comfort Food Band. Comfort Food Band.
Yeah!
Gonna continue with a Bob Marley composition here. Oh yeah. Mark, you got your melodica? Mark?
Okay, so
yeah, bring your melodica. It'd be perfect for this song. Composed by Bob Marley. And inspired by Monty Alexander. Company title, Forever Loving Jaw.
Can I just leave this here? Of course.
Thank you. goleto, dove saga goleto, dove saga goleto, ya oh, ya oh, ya ya.
Thank you.
We're going to end our set with a composition by Senegalese vocalist singer Youssou Ndour. The composition is titled Babila. Thank you.
I come here often.
I'm going to continue with the original composition. Composition entitled Sound of Falling Light. Sound of Falling Light.
I don't think I used my phone that much this morning. I tried to
Is that with an X or Z?
Thank you.
Gonna take a short break. Listen to the music of Comfort Food Band. Last composition was the original entitled Sound of Falling Light. Sound of Falling Light.
It was awesome.
You guys have a band down here.